Hi, welcome to another edition of Between Two Ferns. My guest today is Paul Rudd. Thank you, Paul.
Thank you.
Some people have it all. Looks, talent. How does it feel to only have looks?
Great.
If you didn't look the way you do, instead of acting, what do you think you would be doing? Shoveling shit? I read that you might quit acting and just disappear.
Where did you read that?
Right here, I wrote it down. Which do you prefer, being in Marvel movies or being in stuff that nobody has ever heard of?
Being in Marvel movies.
I mean, do you go to your acting coach and go, I've got to play a goddamn ant, what am I supposed to do?
You lost me at acting coach.
Yeah, that seems about right. Bradley Cooper co-wrote, produced, directed, and starred in A Star Is Born.
I hear it's great.
Are you hoping that will open doors for other hot idiots? At what point during the making of Tag did you guys realize that you were making one of the most iconic pieces of mediocrity ever produced?
I get it.
All right. Sorry, I was just reading the box office returns for your last three movies. All right. I guess that one was all right. I noticed that you're wearing a shirt. Is everything okay?
You fucking kidding me?
Of all the things you can win an Oscar for, how surprised are you that you won one for acting?
Here we go.
But so did that guy from 30 Seconds to Mars. So, how proud can you really be? Hi, my name is Zach Galifianakis. Welcome to another edition of Between Two Ferns. My guest today is Keanu Reeves. Thank you for being here.
Thanks for having me here.
You have a big scar, I hear. From a motorcycle accident.
Yeah, I do, yeah.
Is it, where is it?
I mean, scars just from here to here.
Big one. God, that big.
Yes, bro.
I have a similar scar on my leg.
From what?
I walked out of the movie Lake House. Bumped into the seat in front of me. On a scale of 1 to 100, how many words do you know?
1 to 100?
Like, do you know 50 words? Do you know 75 words? Do you know 18 words? Do you ever wish people would stop calling you a female comedian?
Yeah.
Don't you think they should just call you a black comedian?
It's better than them calling me a male comedian.
You look good.
Thanks, so do you.
Did you just wake up from a 15-year nap? You look like Steve Jobs now.
Okay.
Your Netflix show is called My Next Guest Needs No Introduction. Wouldn't a better title be My Next Show Will Have No Viewers?
Yeah, that we considered that.
Then that didn't test well?
Oh, I think it tested very well, but it hurt my feelings.
If your parents had not named you Chance the Rapper, do you think you would have pursued a different career?
My parents didn't name me Chance the Rapper. That's a stage name.
Any siblings?
I have one brother, yeah.
What's he do for a living?
He's a rapper too.
What is his name? Community Chess the Rapper?
No.
Awkwafina.
Awkwafina.
Like the water?
Well, it's spelled differently.
Oh, I got a lighter.
Dude, don't do that.
Help! Hello there! You can get out! Here.
Who is the idiot that installed the sprinkler system?
What's the way out, Jack?
I don't know, Matthew!
Where'd you come in from?
I don't recall, Matthew! I'm a little...
Well, they turned the sprinklers off.
I read online that you're very private and declined to answer questions that make you feel uncomfortable. This is a two-parter. Is that true? And how old were you when you got your first period? My guest today is Hailee Steinfeld.
All right.
Nice to have you here, Staley. Nice to have you here, Staley. You were in Pitch Perfect 2 and 3. Do you ever wish you had been in The Good One? You have 12 million Instagram followers. How long did it take you to apologize to each one of them for Bumblebee? I walked out of that movie. I'm just kidding, I didn't walk out of the movie. I skipped out, because I was so happy to be leaving.
Wow.
Hi, welcome to another edition of Between Two Ferns. I'm your host, Zach Galifianakis, and my guest today is Benedict Cumberbatch. Benedict Cumberbatch. Benedict Benefit Lumberjacks.
Benedict Cumberbatch.
Was it Between Two Ferns or Between the Ferns?
Between Two Ferns.
Yeah, but that's apparent.
Your show was on late. Everybody knew it was late. It was dark outside. Why did they call it The Late Show or whatever they call it? Mm. If you're going to get nitpicky with titles of a...
I'm just saying, Between the Ferns. Yes, Between Two Ferns. Oh, one day you might go crazy and add a third. Then what are you going to do?
I haven't thought about those.